I'm KOCO meteorologist Shelby Hayes. Thanks for being with us on KOCO.com and the KOCO weather app. Today is going to be warm and windy again, a high fire danger as we head into this afternoon. Do you have a cool down in the forecast? We'll get to that. For today, though, we are near record highs again with sunny skies. North winds, though, going to be breezy at about 20 miles per hour as we head into this afternoon. 73 degrees for a high in Oklahoma City. That's about 20 degrees above average for this time of year. 70s all across the state today. And those 70-degree temperatures last for at least the next few days. We'll have another high fire danger on Tuesday. Those 70s, they continue for 3 days. But then as we head into Wednesday, a cold front moves in here. Slight chance of rain and some cooler temperatures for Wednesday, Thursday, and into Friday. As we head into next weekend, those sunny skies return, and so do those 60-degree temperatures. Now you're up to date on the latest First Alert forecast.